This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Braai Ndwr, Brindur, Brindwr, Welsh. Development Braai Ndwr, meaning hillside by water, from Brind, hillside, Dur, by water, and probably named for the slopes beside the Wairarapa and Yiti streams which run through the suburb, is one of the few places in New Zealand with a name of Welsh origin. It was given this name by Charles Alord Jeffreys, 1821-1904 of Glandify, Machynlleth, Wales. He farmed this area after being given 100 acres 40. Included the Warner Farmhouse in about 1957. The Roper's Food Market in this group of shops was designed by local architect Paul Pascoe. Land was further subdivided during the 1940s, 1950s and 1960s, and these streets were laid out in the sinuous nested form of the Radburn design. The subdivision included the land that was the Bateman Farm, on Greers Road, and extended between what is now Memorial Avenue, and Wairākei Road, and north of Wairākei Road, including around the Greer Homestead built in 1878, at what is now 302 Greers Road, and land owned by Christ's College. Christchurch Street. Names from this period of subdivision included notable politicians Attlee, Truman, Evatt, Eden, Otago. Landmarks Erin Swaff, Hollyford, Hooker, A. Orangi, Lyle, Seeley. Names associated with Christ's College: Blanche, Bourne, Condell, Hudson, Flower, Harris, Merton, Moreland, Richards, Tothill, and the HMS Bounty, Bounty, Resolution, Pitcairn, Christian. The houses along Wayside Avenue included exhibition homes. Demographics according to the 2006 census. Braai Ndwr has a more multicultural demographic than the average for the Canterbury region, with slightly higher percentages of Asian, Middle Eastern, and Pacific ethnicity, a higher proportion of people born overseas, and of those who speak a second language. There is also a higher proportion of professional people, as well as single parents and unemployed people. Braai Ndwr includes a small pocket of low socioeconomic households, within which approximately half the houses are state houses. The remainder of Braai Ndwr is similar in socioeconomic status to the adjacent suburbs of Merivale, Fendleton, Burnside and Papanui, but this pocket contrasts in particular with the neighbouring suburbs of Fendleton to the south and Merivale to the east, which are two of the highest socioeconomic areas. Facilities as an older suburb, Braai Ndwr has well-established cultural, sporting and commercial facilities, including a council service centre, several schools and parks, and two supermarkets. Shopping areas: Elmwood Village at the intersection of Normans Road and Wairākei Road, which in 1938 included the Braai Ndwr Bakery and the Braai Ndwr Butchery. Fendleton Village at the intersection of ILAM Road and Clyde Road, shops at the intersection of Wairākei Road and Aorangi Road, the Wairākei Road Shopping Center at the intersection of Greers Road and Wairākei Road, shops at the intersection of Harris Crescent and Blanche Street. Community: the Christchurch City Council, Fendleton Service Centre and Public Library are at the intersection of Jeffreys Road and Clyde Road. Parks, sports and recreation: 26 acres 11. Plinlimmon Park on Plinlimmon Street has sports fields and playground equipment. Schools: Wairākei School on Wairākei Road, is located in Braai Ndwr, and teaches children from Year 1 to Year 6. Cobham Intermediate School at 294 ILAM Road teaches children from Years 7 to 8. The nearby Burnside High School teaches Years 9 to 13. Allenvale School at 14A Aorangi Road teaches children from throughout Christchurch from Years 1 to 13. For those with specialist needs requiring ongoing resourcing under the Ongoing Resourcing Scheme, ORS. Aorangi School, a primary school that was closed by the government in early 2010, was located in Braai Ndwr. St. Patrick's School, 57 Plinlimmon Road, Catholic State Integrated Teaching for Years 1-8. Christ the King School, 92 Greers Road, Catholic State Integrated Teaching for Years 1-8. Elderly housing and care: there are several privately owned rental developments in Braai Ndwr available to residents 60 years old and over, as well as Aorangi Courts, 110 Aorangi Road, has council-owned rentable retirement housing. Jennifer Street, 21 Jennifer Street, has council-owned rentable retirement housing. Manor Place, 22A Manor Place, has council-owned rentable retirement housing. Torquay Place, 28. St. Aidan's Anglican Church, 63 Brookside Terrace Street, John's Methodist Church, at 49 Bry Ndwr Road, built in 1927, was most recently used by the Moriah Fijian Congregation, as part of the Christchurch North Methodist Parish, but has been closed because of damage in the 2011 Christchurch earthquake. St. Matthew's Catholic Church, 108 Jeffreys Road, which features a maquette Angel of St. Matthew 1967 by Rhea Bancroft. St. Stephen's Presbyterian Church, 365 ILAM Road, St. Thomas's Anglican Church, 17 Strohan Road. Waterways that begin in or pass through the suburb are tributaries to the Avon River. They include Dudley Creek, which begins in the suburb of Bishopdale, crosses Greers Road and parallels Condell Avenue while meandering toward the suburb of Papanui. YITI Stream, which begins near Sealy Place, parallels Brookside Terrace and YITI Terrace, crossing Clyde Road to join the Wairarapa Stream. Hewlings Stream, which passes through the Burnside High School grounds, crosses Greers Road to Jelly Park where it swells to become the lake, then joins Wairarapa Stream. Jelly Park Artesian Bore that spills through a water feature into Jelly Park. Lake Jelly Park Lake fed by the Bore and Hewlings Stream. Wairarapa Stream, which runs from the west side of Grahams Road, paralleling Wayside Avenue and crossing Greers Road to parallel Truman Road beside the north side of Jelly Park, then crosses and briefly parallels ILAM Road, runs alongside the Cobham Intermediate School grounds, crosses Clyde Road, runs to the Waiwetu Reserve, then turns to cross Glandovey Road, then Idris Road. Notable residents: CEBBONZCMG, educationalist, lived at 15 Wairarapa. TCE Wing Commander Johnny Chekits, RNZAF John Key, Prime Minister of New Zealand 2008-present, grew up in a state house on Hollyford Avenue in Bry Ndwr. References: Carrot Bryn, pronunciation, how to pronounce Bryn in Welsh, Swedish, Norwegian. Bokmål, Forvokom, 17 October 2009, retrieved 26 November 2015. Retrieved 11 July 2012. Christchurch City Libraries, 20 November 2015, retrieved 26 November 2015. July 29, 2012, at the Wayback Machine. Carrot Law, Tina, 22 December 2009, Judge Shuts Door on Aorangi, Stuffcons, retrieved 22 September 2011. Carrot Obituary, The Weekend Herald, 29 April 2006. NZPA Carrot, archived copy, archived from the original on 21 September 2011, retrieved 8 March 2010. Central City, Fendleton, Halswell, Hornby, Linwood, Merivale, New Brighton, Papanui, Riccarton, Shirley, St. Albans, Sumner, Sydenham, Woolston, Minor Suburbs, Addington, Aidenfield, Avondale, Avonhead, Avonside, Barrington, Beckenham, Bexley, Bottle Lake, Bridgend, Bromley, Brooklands, Broomfield, Burwood, Bry Ndwr, Casebrook, Cheneys, Clifton, Coots Island, Crockcroft, Dallington, Edgware, Ferrymead, Harewood, Heathcote Valley, Hay, Hillmorton, Hillsborough, Hoon, Hay, Huntsbury, Hyde Park, ILAM, Islington, Kyinga, Kennedy's Bush, Myrihow, Marshland, Masham, Middleton, Monks Bay, Mount Pleasant, Murray, Ainslie Hill, North Linwood, North New Brighton, Northcote, Northwood, Oaklands, Opawa, Aruhia, Parklands, Phillipstown, Queenspark, Redcliffs, Redwood, Richmond, Richmond Hill, Richmond South, Rusley, St. Andrews, Hill Street, Martins, Scarborough, Sockburn, Summerfield, South New Brighton, Southshore, Spencerville, Spraydon, Stewart's Gully, Strohan, Sticks, Taylor's Mistake, Upper Riccarton, Wymyree Beach, Wynoni, Waltham, Westlake, Westmoreland, Wigram, Yaldhurst.